We pray, Almighty King, that us coming into this day, thy day, the Holy Shabbat day, as well as Yom Kippur, the day of atonement, the day of repentance, that we stepped in this day, this season, acceptable before you. Now, y'all, cleanse our souls. Cleanse our minds, cleanse our hearts, so we can be a great people before thee, Almighty God, that we may be able to save ourselves as well as the world, for the world is dying, O great God, and blessed be your holy name. Be with our families and bless them. Be with those that are not here. For whatever one reason, bless their hearts, bless their minds. Almighty God. Be with Kol Sharif, bless them. Be with Benny Yadat, bless them. The house of Israel, bless them. Be with my pain, yes you will. Bless him. Now, Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah. The great King of the universe. We will go into our afternoon song that we normally sing on this Shabbat day. And you know this is still the Shabbat. I'm thankful, man. I'm thankful. Yeah. How many people feel that they was better this year than last year, that we have less to repent for? Huh? that we're not repeat offenders. Means so much. Oh, Most High God, if we made it through this, and if we are in good grace with God, we are good. I'm serious. We are good. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The heavens declare it. The glory is thine. The earth and its beauty shows under the vine. Our God, the creator of everything. To thee we lift up our voices, praise.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
shall we say before thee, O thou who dwellest on high? And what shall we count unto thee, thou who abides in the heavens? Does thou not know all things, both the hidden and the revealed? Thou dost put forth thy hand to transgressors, and thy right hand is stretched out to receive the penitent. Thou hast taught us, O Yahweh, O God, to make confession unto thee of all our sins, in order that we may cease from our unrighteous acts. And thou wilt receive us when we come unto thee in wholehearted repentance, even as upon fire offerings and sweet savors. For thy word state, which thou hast spoken, and as for me, the fire offerings required for our guilt, and nevertheless, the sweet savors for our trespasses. But thou knowest that thou, our man again is the one, and as therefore shown us manifold ways for forgiveness. What are we? What is our life? What is our pain? What is our righteousness? What our helplessness? What our strength? What our might? What shall we say before thee, O Yahweh, our God, and our Father? Are not all the mighty men as known before thee, the men of renown as though they had not been, the wise and without knowledge, and the men of understanding as if without discernment? For most of their works shall void, and the days of their lives are vanity before thee, and the remnants of men of the beast is naught, for all is vanity. Nevertheless, thou hast from the beginning set man apart, and made him worthy to stand before thee. For who shall stand unto thee? What doest thou? And if he be righteous, what can he? What can he give thee? But thou of thy love hast given us, O Yahweh, God, this day of atonement, to be the end of, as well as the season of pardon and forgiveness for all our iniquity, that we may cease from our righteous acts, and may return unto thee to the statutes, and to do thy will with a perfect heart. Oh, who thou, in thy abounding compassion, have mercy upon us, for thy delight is not in the destruction of the world, as it is said. Seek ye Yahweh while he may be found. Call ye upon him while he is near. And it is said, let the wicked forsake his way, and the man of iniquity his thoughts. And let him return unto Yahweh, and he will have mercy upon him, and to our God, for he will abundantly pardon. For thou, O God, is ready to forgive, gracious and merciful, slow to anger, and plenteous of loving kindness, and abounding in goodness. Thou delightest in the repentance of the wicked, and hath no pleasure in their death. As it is said, say unto them, as I left said, Behold, I have no pleasure in them of the wicked, but that the wicked turn from his way and live. Turn ye from your evil ways, for why will ye die, O house of Israel? And it is said, Am I at all any pleasure in them of the wicked, saith Yahweh God? Not rather that he should return from his way and live. And it is said, Why have no pleasure in them of him that died, saith Yahweh God? Wherefore, so he comes to live. For God, the Father of Israel, and the forgiver of the tribe, be assured in every generation. And besides thee, we have no king who pardoneth and forgiveth. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Let us sing the Shema. I'm sorry.
Let's go!
sisters.
Our Father, our King.
Let that remembrance of us be fulfilled.
Our Father, our King.
Send us in the book of happy life.
Our Father, our King.
Inscribe us in the book of redemption and salvation.
Our Father, our King.
Inscribe us in the book of maintenance and sustenance.
Our Father, our King.
Inscribe us in the book of merit.
Our Father, our King.
Inscribe us in the book of forgiveness and pardon.
Our Father, our King.
Let salvation stoop straight forth for us.
Our Father, our King.
Rise up the strength of Israel, our people.
Our Father, our King.
Rise up the strength of thine anointed.
Our Father, our King.
Fill our hands with thy blessings.
Our Father, our King.
Fill our storehouses with plenty.
Our Father, our King.
Hear our voice.
Spare
us. And have mercy upon us.
Our Father, our King.
Receive our prayer.
In
mercy and favor.
Our Father, our King.
Open the gates of heaven unto our prayer.
Open the gates of heaven.
Oh,
Yeshua Yahweh Lahenu Yahweh Ka Baruch Shem Kevo Ma Kuto Le Olam Wae. Hail Yisrael, Yahweh O God, Yahweh is one. Blessed be His name, whose glorious kingdom is forever and ever. Weko Yisrael Yimru. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
We pay homage
to Yah
Abraham,
to Yah
Yitzchak,
to
Yah
Yaakov.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Amen.
Amen.
This time I say the words which the Most High God gave unto Moshe to give unto Aharon and his sons to bless the children of Israel. Hoping and praying that on the conclusion of these two holy days, two holy days in one, that the Most High God will look down upon all of us, even clean our slates, wipe away all our sins and all our iniquities, and that we will be starting from a new beginning, and that the Most High God will even hear these words and even grant us all a blessing. Well, da ber Yahweh el Moshe lemor, da ber el Aharon ve el Bnei lemor, kol tevar kuet bnei Yisrael lemor lahem. And Yahweh spoke unto Moshe, saying, speak unto Aharon and unto his son, saying, on this wise ye shall bless the children of Israel, and ye shall say unto them, Yivareka Yahweh Yishmereka, Ya'ir Yahweh Panaoleka Wikuneka, Yisa Yahweh Panaoleka Yasem Leka Shalom. May Yahweh bless thee and keep thee. May Yahweh make his face to shine upon thee and be gracious unto thee. May Yahweh lift up his countenance upon thee and may he grant thee peace.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Seated for 1 minute. I just want to make this announcement that true repentance is found in the mind and in the heart. If you made that true repentance, that means that you let go of all those little, especially within this household.
Amen.
You let go of all those little differences and little disagreements that we might have with each other. If you made that perfect repentance, that means that that's in the past now. And that we have to find peace within our spirit in order to be able to deal with each other and to be able to love one another as brothers and sisters. Amen?
Amen.
So let's keep that in mind. Let's not forget. that this was the day for that. So in order to be forgiven, you also have to learn to have mercy and forgive other people. Yes. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This Wednesday night is the feast day. So we're going to be here Thursday with food. Y'all sisters, show off. Tomorrow's a mandatory. All men, come and put up the booth at 10 o'clock. Be here, brothers. Okay. Hold up for a minute. Where everybody? Come on, Emma. What you have to say?
Okay, I would like to introduce you to the celebrity. You can stand up.